We opened this place just for fun.
We decided to open close to home because of our gluten-free kids.
It's my wife's idea, by the way. It wasn't my idea.
I had to push that. We tried to make the whole regular menu gluten-free as well.
We built a separate kitchen. So we do all, everything, whatever we do in the gluten-free, we do in a separate room. There's people that got allergic to cheese, but we make a dish without cheese. There's people that come here, they order, I like to have chicken parmesan, but I can't have no egg. We make a chicken parmesan without egg. We gotta use the right flour to do a bread.
Gluten-free flour.
Gluten-free bread, so like a corn flour, tapioca flour. We have a lot of veal dishes.
Pasta. And pizza.
Pizza, chicken dishes, risotto, we have, you name it. And we do.
It's most family restaurant, and the neighborhood have been very supportive to us. And a place that we just can call home.
So, sir, you say that Da Luciano really caters to all of their customers' needs. Tell us why you chose it.
They not only have wonderful Italian food, the old style, but they also cater to people who have or need gluten-free diets, people with celiac or other gluten issues. Rosalia, who is Luciano's wife, between them they have 7 children, 5 of whom have celiac. And she has learned to cook gluten-free fantastically. People from all over the state come drive there just for that purpose. Her foods taste like the best old-fashioned Italian food you can imagine.
Now, tell us a little bit about celiacs.
Celiac is an autoimmune disease where if a person who has it eats things like wheat, rye, oats, or barley, they find that they cannot digest the food very well. And so they have to stay away from it.
Well,
so
when I think of Italian, I think of bread and I think of pasta. So how is it that they do it without gluten?
As a matter of fact, I understand that in Italy, a larger percent of the population actually has celiac than in other countries. And Italy has designed now a lot of food, a lot of pastas and so on that are gluten-free.
So they use rice and
corn. They use rice, corn. They use corn, they use sorghum, they use quinoa. There's all kinds of, in the Indian culture, they have all kinds of different kinds of flours that you can use that are gluten-free.
Lisa, and just to be clear, the restaurant offers both non-gluten as well as gluten items, so you had a chance to try both. Could you tell the difference?
Yeah, I could definitely tell the difference. You know, I went with us, 3 people, and none of us have a gluten intolerance. I do appreciate that. I've had good friends who have celiac, so I think it's, awesome that they offer that whole menu. We ordered a side of the gluten-free pasta just so we could kind of check it out. And, I'm glad that I'm not gluten intolerant.
You're not, right.
Yeah.
It doesn't taste like wheat.
Right. Yes, it's a good thing. And they do a great pasta there. I mean, that's what makes it hard. If only the regular pasta was a soggy mess, I might have said the gluten-free would stand out. But they do a perfect pasta there. I mean, just al dente and perfect, and then you have the gluten-free garlic.
Marquisha, what did you think?
When I walked in, I felt like I was in a mall at a pizza joint for some reason. I don't know why.
It had a sort of storefront. It was like a storefront restaurant. So maybe that gives us mall.
And they do a lot of carry-out pizza.
I'm telling you, for the an hour and a half I was there, about 10 people came in with big boxes of pizza ordering out. I just felt like I was in a pizzeria for some reason.
What did you order?
I had one of their Italian salads, and I had a side order of just spaghetti pasta with garlic and olive oil. It was okay. It was just okay. It wasn't anything spectacular.
I learned from doing the show that chicken Vesuvio was invented in Chicago.
Oh, wow.
It's not Italian.
It's an Italian-American.
Yeah.
That's what I felt about the restaurant. I was like, this is like Italian-American.
I felt that too.
Chicago.
I felt that too.
That's what I was. Yeah. This is very traditional, like Italian-American food. We walked in, everybody was speaking Italian.
Right.
It was the ambiance. It was a storefront restaurant.
What did you order?
The Grand Avenue. I had the eggplant parmesan as the main course, and it was really well done. That was the standout to me. And one of my dining companions had this pasta with this sausage, and the sausage, oh my God, that to me was like the best thing on the entire menu, was whatever this sausage was in his pasta dish. But the pasta was perfect. It was just cooked to perfection.
The pasta was good. Yeah. The pasta was good. I just had a problem with the chicken Vesuvio, and this much of the topping was garlic, like this, how high.
I love garlic.
So you love garlic.
Yeah. I love garlic.
I mean, I just want to taste the hints of the garlic. I want to know that the garlic is in there, but I don't want to go home smelling like garlic.
So Stuart, what do you like to get there when you go?
Well, of course, I get everything there that's gluten-free. And for me, it's just such a pleasure to be able to order a pizza and to be able to order pasta.
They keep separate kitchens, so there's
separate
no contaminants.
Kitchens. Oh, wow. Nothing is contaminated. It's perfect.
And in here, this is our gluten-free kitchen, and we have our gluten-free freezer, which we keep all our desserts, which are all gluten-free, and we also do shipping here.
They have gluten-free beer, which
they
is
do?
Great. Yes,
that's
they have gluten-free beer, and the desserts are amazing. If you would have tried like a gluten-free tiramisu,
and
a cannoli.
I had a cannoli.
It was fantastic. They're amazing. Mm-hmm. And so that's what I do. It's the only place I can really get good pasta, good pizza.
And not have to worry.
Like
I can, for you, I mean,
right.
I mean, I can imagine, just it's be able to order anything.
I can't order it anywhere else.
All right, well, Stuart, Bel Luciano is your selection. Give us a summary.
Down Home Italian Restaurant serves both gluten-free and non-gluten-free food. Very local, except for the gluten-free side, where people come from all over the state to eat there. And I'd say it compares to many, many good Down Home Italian restaurants.
All right, Lisa?
As a gluten-free menu, I would use it as a special treat, you know? I think I would stick mostly with meats and vegetables and things. But for a treat, I think it's great. And for their sort of regular menu, if you're in the area, they do a really great job.
All right, Marquisha?
The Italian side of it, is the pasta was very good.
All right. Well, you can pass the pasta and more at Da Luciano, 8343 West Grand Avenue in River Grove, 708-453-1000. Open Tuesday through Sunday for dinner only. Reservations are accepted, and the average tab per person is $20.